Today, I'm going to do a little sketch of you. Am I drawing bad here? Let me get a pencil to begin our sketch. With a little 2B pencil today. Now, draw my sleeve up. A sleeve as well. I tend to begin with the line there and the line just across there. Like that. Let me do that. Get the let's get you nice and centered. Joining the lines up. Something around that sort of area, so over that center line. It's just some little light lines to get the positioning of the features. Straight down, something. Something like that. Portions in there. Yes, I'm just there. I want to round that off just a little bit. Just get that a little bit smoother. Okay, and then just always follow along this line. Feed everything out from it. Right, yeah. Is this on time? Slide. Curve in. And tap like that. Let's do the same outline. That little point, we pull it in to there. And then we do the smooth line outside, pull that in, pull it in, the little loop there. Perfect. Get those in there. Like that. Get that one in there. Like that. Ooh, that really added some life to the image. Continue to be a little bit more intricate with features. Same here, a little bit round, a little bit round. Give a little bit more here. Let's get that so it channels down and flows. Just, and then we get very light towards the top, just to give a sense. For when the shading. That. Okay, so let's give it a little bit under here. Lines for shading. Direction, the slightly upwards light, the shade down towards the bottom. Replicating this light and shade a few, so let's taper this out, getting very light. this side, just to give the impression that this is a three-dimensional, even though the light is catching this, just a little, just a little bit. Just in there as well. Sense of texture for those cheeks there as well. Start to bring. do a light following of this, outline of these lines. Just follow them down and round, down and round. One doesn't need to be darker. I don't need to get a little bit heavier to do that one. And some fall off there. Yeah, rotate my canvas. So I can do my lines in the opposite angle. Again, and then we can do the same for here. Just there, and then I can pick this just here. bring this back like that as well. Create a flow around. Just do this. Just sit down here. And loop around. Into this one, reinforcing some of these lines, and then we can do here a little bit. Those lines. Okay. longer. I appreciate you being my muse for today. I do hope that you enjoyed it. I do hope to see you sometime soon. Cheers.